Hey, I'm NASA Kennedy's Jim Hall, and I'm taking you inside KSC. Preparations continue for the next resupply mission to the International Space Station. Members of the news media recently were given an up-close view of some of that work as the Cygnus spacecraft was undergoing final preparations in Kennedy's Payload Hazardous Servicing Facility. This is where the final loading of supplies and fueling takes place prior to the trip to the launch pad. For the orbital ATK CRS-7 mission, Cygnus has been named in honor of Mercury and Space Shuttle astronaut John Glenn, who passed away last December. Liftoff, atop a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket, is scheduled for March 19th from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Leaders of the Kennedy Space Center's Launch Services Program recently hosted a customer forum at the Florida Spaceport. The 2.5-day event provided an opportunity to share information between Launch Services Program and spacecraft customers, as well as current and emerging launch service providers. This week, NASA's Associate Administrator for Human Exploration and Operations, Bill Gerstenmaier, joined Center Director Bob Cabana in recognizing the outstanding achievements of government and contractor employees during an honor awards ceremony. Individuals from numerous center directorates were presented accolades for their efforts in further establishing Kennedy as a premier multi-user spaceport and for supporting ongoing work for the center's technology programs and exploration missions. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.